Here is the Greek-style version of a caprese salad. Basically, well, we have tomato and basil, and this is what we call manouri cheese. Manouri cheese is sheep milk cheese. And basically, all we do is take the manouri cheese, slice it up, and put it on the grill to sear it just a little bit because all the flavors will come out.
What did you think of the Greek caprese salad?
Incredible.
Fantastic.
It was really good.